lives, do you?
Hello.
The site is Sura Deruz.
Yes.
We have a project that is called Mission Green. So our mission is to make sure that the world remains green. So like other countries would actually encourage that every time you cut a tree, you plant a tree. So today we planted over 100 trees at Mission Teachers College Cavalry, first of all, because they are also our corporates, and they give us a piece of land there to plant those trees. We have a project that pays coffees for students both at university level and the tertiary level, and we've so far paid for over 100 students. We also have water tanks, rain tanks that we have constructed in schools like Moko High School, Chigezi High School, Kuli High School. We also provided health facilities at some institutions with equipment, like we provided NDC Kabale with a generator, we provided the Kisizi Hospital with a big generator, and all of them still function.
We have completed the cancer ward in Isambi, and you can't believe it. The strength of Rotary, when they appeal to people and they know there is a cause. We have got a blood bank in Mengo Hospital. Those are the bigger things. But again, for each club in the country, when you come to see what, like we visited this evening in TC Kabale, and you have seen the generator that was given in 1989, up to date, works and works far better.